guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to this crazy family that's growing by the day. So as you can tell by the title, this is going to be a initial slash first install, first impression on this hair. I did actually do an initial unboxing on this hair. I will insert clips of that video in this video. Alright guys, so the company is Yeru Hair. This is the box that the hair came in. It's very nice packaging. On the back it has the care instructions. Inside I received a 14, 16, and 18 with a 14-inch 4x4 closure. It comes in this plastic covering. The hair has no smell and the bundles are well constructed, as you can see right there. And it is thick all the way through, especially at the ends, which is a good thing. It comes with eyelashes as well as a wig cap. And this is the closure. Please don't mind the whites on the lace. That is the acrylic for the knot sealer. And I didn't want to just put that out because, I mean, it's just initial unboxing. The hair's always going to look good. I'm saying initially, but how is it going to take? If you want to color it, if you want to do whatever to it, manipulate it in whatever manner you desire to, how it's going to act after the fact. So I just, you know, wanted to wait, hold off on the initial review until I actually made the unit, and I did. And the hair company, Yeru Hair, Yeru, this is the box that came in. They reached out to me to review some of their hair, and they sent me three bundles and a closure, lace closure, 4x4 lace closure. And so this is it. Of course, it did not come in this color or this state. It was straight hair. I want to say it was 16, 18, 20 with a 14-inch 4x4 lace closure. So the hair was natural black, and all I did was bleach it. I used my 30 volume developer as well as my BW2 powder. And how I bleach my bundles, I bleach one bundle at a time. I know that sounds time consuming, but it really works. Like, I keep track of the time that the bleach is on the hair, and that causes less damage, and I'm not over bleaching my bundles. So yeah, I bleached it to like a blonde, and let me tell you, after I bleached the hair, it was no shedding, no tangling. I probably only got like two strands from the bundles. The closure probably like a little bit more than two strands, but it wasn't nothing major. So this really isn't the color I was going for. I was going for a lighter blue, but I mixed indigo blue and royal navy from Adore line. I don't have the bottles with me, but the colors really is royal navy and indigo blue. I mixed those together and it got this. There is hints of green in here only because when I bleached the hair did come out to be a blonde but had a yellow undertone. I still went in with my shimmer lights and washed the hair, let the shimmer light sit on for a little bit. But I mean, as you can see, it's still hints of green. I guess to where it didn't tone out the yellow, but that's fine. Like I said, it didn't come out like I wanted it to. However, I do like this color because it's very iridescent. Because I have my blues, my navy blue, my teal, and my green, and some yellow in there, so it actually works together. The closure is navy blue in some parts. It is like a, still has like the blonde, like little streaks at the top. It all works together. Like, it really looks good. I like it because it's subtle. Like, in regular light, I don't know how it's coming off on camera, it does look a little blue. I know you can tell right here, you can see like some of the blue up underneath. But in regular light, it does look black. That's why I like this color. Like I said, I did not go for this color off rip, but even after I put the color in, no shedding, no tangling. This hair, when I say it holds a curl, like, it's so beautiful. I didn't even put heat on this hair. All I did was use my flexi rods overnight, and yeah, like, I just
finger comb, and I used a wife two comb. I didn't use a brush because I didn't know, I didn't want to disturb the curls as much. So I just used a wide tooth comb, comb through the hair and let it do its thing. It is 20 inches. It's not that long. It just goes a little bit past my boobs. It's not that long. And this hair is so light. Like, so light. I don't even know if this is Brazilian hair.
It's so light. Like, it's
so bomb. I have no complaints with this hair whatsoever. Like I said, it is three bundles and a closure.
I didn't use all of the last, what is it, the 16 inch bundle. I probably only
had like this much left. And I put it away. But yeah, so far so good. Like I said, this is my first time wearing it. This is a wig. I'll let y'all see the closure. I have to hide this. But yeah. That is the closure. It's
4x4, so it goes from here to here. That's all the lace I have right now. Yeah,
that's it. So I just put it in the middle and I just flipped over. I did have it in the middle at first, but the curls were just doing too much. So I just flipped it
over to one side and it actually works this way.
I actually like it so much better. So yeah, like this hair is bomb. I want to give a huge thumbs up. Oh yeah, and I did fail to mention in
the video prior, that's another reason
why I'm doing this video. I do have a 5% off coupon code. It will be in the description
box below, as well as the link to this hair, the direct link
and their store. So yeah, thank you so much Yeru Hair Company for sponsoring this video and giving me this amazing
gorgeous,
like, out of this world hair.
And well, I just noticed, guys, like, if you look, it goes from navy blue to the green, and then it spins off into like a little yellow. Like,
don't you just love when mistakes end up being a success with hair, if that makes sense? Like, that always happens to me,
always. So yeah, I have nothing else more to say about this hair right now. I will give you updates.
I will do a 2-week update video and a 4-week or month video final review, as well as if you guys want to see me do different styles on this hair, let me know. So yeah, please leave a comment in the description, in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on social media. I will also link your hair company Instagram down below. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Till next time.